Shaq, a quick repetition of move. Are you okay with that?
Of course, no. I don't want that. Okay, what to do? When is the opponent don't want to play with white? I mean, in last position, of course, I play interesting moves, g6. After g6, I think it's okay. I play before bishop e5. It is I play draw, but I play g6, interesting move. But when bishop g5, okay, I need to play this move or I have bad position. Yeah, what to do? I don't want to go bad position in move 7-8. I need to, but normally I don't understand him. I mean, for me, it's okay. He play maybe one time a year in super tournament. He need to play. Okay, he want to play draw if he want. Okay, of course.
You expect him to go for an interesting game?
Yeah, of course. No, but okay, I play Petrov. It's normal Petrov. When you play Petrov, okay, I want to play normal chess. I play in this tournament against Sergei, also Petrov. I don't want to draw, of course, but when I have no move, if I will play another move, I have bad position because bishop in h6 or bishop in g5 is good. Of course, it is very bad. I don't like to do draw. I never do 6-7 moves draw. I think everyone want to play chess, absolutely in this tournament when you white. But what to do? I don't
know. Disappointed.
Oh. Yeah. I think this is not good. I don't know. I don't know what to say. I mean, it is not easy for me to say something when you play for draw. I mean. No, but okay, I see his first game he play against Sergei. He also do something like it. I mean, bishop queen e4, queen b3, and Sergei play. It's okay. Alternative is knight c7 is okay. Black can play. I play also in classical games like this. I just find draw to play, but it is this. Okay.
It is what it is.
Okay.
Thank you.